I mean, all of this at some point will fail. The only thing, the only one I can actually truly be 100% confident in is Jesus Christ and Him alone. He's the constant. He's the steady. He's the one that holds me. He's the one that moves mountains. He is the one that's faithful. He's never let me down. He has me in His hands. And so instead of me going through my life seeing Him as a piece of the pie and part of what I depend on, He is the only thing I can depend on. He's the only one I can actually be confident in. So here's my question for you. What is it in your life right now? What's the circumstance you're walking through where you're relying on yourself? Where is it that you're trying to be sufficient on your own? Where are you relying on your own self-sufficiency, forgetting that Christ is sufficient? Is it in your need for belonging? Is it as you're looking for security, hoping for meaning, wishing there was more joy in your life? What's the relational challenge that you're in right now and you're trying to do it on your own? What's the problem at work? What's the circumstance in front of you? What's the health issue you're dealing with? What is it in your world right now? Because we all have it. We all have something that you're just rolling your sleeves up on, trying to do it on your own, trying to do your best. It could be for you that it's your faith. You're trying to just work this out on your own. The truth is, we've been invited into this journey to walk with Jesus and depend on Him all along the way. We will never be sufficient on our own. Christ alone is sufficient. And that's the invitation that you have, to depend on Him, to get rid of the distractions. I mean, for this rich man, being wealthy, that's not a sin. There's nothing wrong with that. But that was his distraction. That was the thing that kept him from really saying yes to Jesus. And what is it for you? What are you hanging on to? And what may help you give this to Him, what may help you say, okay, Jesus, I need You, is for us to look at the question that Jesus asked the rich man. He said to him, "Why do you call Me good?" And this is the question that Jesus is asking every single one of us today, right now. Listen to this as if it's His voice speaking to you. Why do you call Me good? Why do you call Me good? As we sit and ponder that, that we're reminded of His goodness, that He's enough, that He's sufficient, that He's faithful, that He is all we need.